Hello guys, and welcome to the next episode of Digimon World Next Order. This is part 10. Welcome back. So, we have recruited enough Digimons to progress further in storyline. Last time we saw both Hamari and Quota getting quite upset due to the lack of progress that we are able to get home in the real world, so we have to help them up and help them find their fighting spirits so we can save the Digimon world. So right now we are just basically just retrained a lot because our Digimons of the last fight were, as you can see, quite damaged. So right now we're just going to go down to Digimon's house and I will upload our Digimons here. Metal Seedmon and Grand Quagamon, I will upload them to the Digi chain so we can maybe use them later to fight other people online. So let's do that. And as you can hear from the sound of our Grand Quagamon, his lifespan have been used, so we should get ready for a possible new rebirth. So you just go over here. You can see presence, extension points, battle rankings, and Digimon registration and start battle. So what we can do right now is, because we don't have anybody we can fight with, we can upload them to the Digimon registration. So let's upload one of our Digimons. Right now we actually got our own Kamagachi keychain, which we have saved our Digimon, so even if he is going to be to die and get the rebirth as a new one, he will always be in the keychain until we maybe use another one instead of him. So let's upload Bulcidramon as well. Get the yellow one, yes. Then we can choose start to fight a battle, but we're not going to do that. Let's check what kind of melt did we get. Oh, new tamer points. Let's see. 2 points for. We need to get Master Trainer, so let's save the 13 we got and let's go back.
Ready? Who's hungry? Let's eat! Time to eat!
We are still out of any food. But yes. And there we have it, guys. No!
So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best.
Who should we try? Last one we got this one. So maybe, yeah, I'm going to try to take this one. Yeruamon.
Yeah.
As you can see, we got a brand new team after we trained and trained and trained our new teammate. So now we got Phoenixmon and a Rosemon, both age 13. Now, let's just quick take a look on their stats. We just recently got them. I have taken a few days in the game, so to get more higher stats on them, and also to get the perfect triangle, as you can see on the right side on the screen. So right now, let's go out and recruit more Digimons to the city. So we are here in Uecho Wastelands, and if you remember, we got a quest from a Tyrannomon to bring him 20 pieces of best meat, which I believe I have in my inventory. Let's take a look. We sure do. So now we can recruit him to the city. And he will be in the tunnel on the left side, on the fort. So let's go. Looks like you brought 20 best meats, huh? Look delicious. I am running to go. This proof of meat, I like it and I'll take it. Feel free to go ahead through my tunnel. I'm in a great mood today, so I got a gift for you. You can be in charge of this tunnel in my stead. To be honest, all that stuff about proof and best meets, well, I didn't think I actually go through with it. Leomon might really blow a fuse at me. Still, I wanna eat this meat. Anyway, I'll leave the place to you. Later, dude! And that's how you can recruit Tyrannomon to the city. So to progress further in story, or at least at the battle with the Veti troops, you need to go further inside and talk to the Digimon you can find further inside of the cave. So we need to talk to him as well. Oh, just got a new card. Awesome. Over here we got a red Vegemon. Him we need to talk to, but let's first get these resources.
Great!
A ruby, awesome. Ah, finally track it down. I found out that they have hidden a hidden field. I never expected it to be here. But what do now? I have to make sure they can never use it again. Huh? What? I have been discovered? Wait, get back or else I'll set fire to the meat in the field. Hey, I'll do it! The Vegemon, red Vegemon, set fire to the meat. It's not really burning. What is that? It smells amazing.
I can't contain myself. Mm, 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 mm. Oh, it tastes so good. I never imagined meat could be so delicious. How could this be? But I am thinking I might go really well with the roasted vegetables. That's it. I made up my mind. I'm gonna quit the veggie troops, but I'm not joining the meat troops. I'll stay here and be neutral. That means I no longer have any reason to fight you. I just had an idea. Come back in a little while, okay? So with that decision, you can actually later on trade with him if you want to. He can get you some, I believe is some kinds of different pieces of meat as well, but also different kinds of vegetables. He can grow on the field for you. But of course, I believe it will cost you money. Speaking about meat,
hey, let's everyone! Eat. Who's hungry?
Okay, nope. So right now, guys, you have to talk to Leomon once again, because if you remember from the earlier parts or episode, we were asked to discover as much as you can about the veggie troops and their plans. So this far we have uncovered Digimon famine with the midi troops, and we have recruited both meat troops and veggie troops. So let's talk to Leomon after we have harvested these resources. Learn what's happening in the way to wastelands. Those damn Betty troops, I can't believe they're being so cruel to the other Digimon. But thank you for the effort. We know more about what they're up to. Their solidarity is weak. Surely we can prevail. That's why I need more. One thing from you, our fellow warrior. Shiny Greymon is currently missing. It sounds like the Veggie troops have captured him, that brave soul, but the location of the prison is unknown. The Meteor troops commander Orgemon seems to have found some intel, but that oaf sees me as a rival and won't tell me. Please talk to Orgemon and get him to tell you where they have taken Shiny Greymon. Orgemon won't fess up easily, but we are counting on you. God, so right now we have to find Orgemon and get him to give us the intel of what he knows of what happened to Shiny Greymon. So we are also going to talk to this Digimon here, because we can actually recruit him a bit later in this part or episode, so let's just talk to him now. You there, please listen to my tale of war. Lately I have not been able to sleep. I have nothing keeping me up at night, but still I cannot sleep. You are a tamer, yes? So you know everything about sleep in relation to Digimon? Perhaps a tool
that could help me sleep. Would you know about anything about that? The options that you're going to pick here to obtain his quest is you have to take the first one. You have to be looking for something, and what he will explain to you here that he have heard about a strange device existed within Rosemon's palace. So he also gave you a clue where you can find the item to help him to do his quest. And Rosemon's palace is exactly where we are needed to go.
Oh, it's you, the newbie that spotted up to Leomon and started hanging out there. Huh? What was that? You want to know where Shiny Greymon is? Don't be ridiculous. The info I finally got by outwitting my rival Leomon by giving up the location of the media troops. You don't expect me to tell Leomon's goof, do you? Or are you going to force it out of me? Ah well, let's do it. Take a look at this tough guy. You think you can beat me? You'll regret this.
Oh, Orgemon, you are so wrong.
Destroy him!
Stay calm! Nice hit! Keep your eyes open!
I give. Battle's over. I'll tell you where Shiny Greymon's location is. Head to the generator prison room. Apparently, it's being used for some kind of energy source. Jeez, I can't believe I told you that info I worked so hard to get. Now I'll never get ahead in the media troops. You're a tough one, though. I bet you're full of promise. All right, let's get along from here and on out. So after this battle, whatever, at least as you wins, Orgemon will join the city, and this is how you get him.
Okay guys.
So the generator prison room where Shiny Greymon is being held is to the right side of the Rosemon's palace, so you have to go right. After this, you have to go just straight ahead past all these enemies. Let's see if we can get inside. So,
hey everyone!
Shiny Greymon is in the container right straight ahead, but we are just going to heal up just a bit. Okay, let's go.
I'm a Woodmon, the Digimon in charge of the generator prison room. You want me to give back Shiny Greymon?
How do you know about that?
Wait, exactly, how much do you know?
Like our plan to fire the Rose Palace laser using solar power from stolen from Shiny Greymon, like about laying waste to the meaty troops Digimon and Away to Wasteland. You know all about that. Okay, I think Woodmon spoke too soon. And if that is their plan, we have to stop them right away because they're going to destroy the
way to wasteland and kill off every Digimon. So we have to do something about
it. Nice hit!
Dig it for your skill!
Yeah! Yeah!
Starlight explosion! Drone rip! Attack! Wait a minute, don't tell me you know about the real mastermind behind this. The one enacting Rosemon is racing to race the way to wasteland so we can develop the land afterwards. Bony with swords, Maestosmon. In that case, I can't stay here anymore. Farewell. And this is how you will recruit Woodmon to the city. Hey, did you save me? I don't know who you are, but I'm grateful. Still, why did you come to save me in the first place? I see. While I've been captured, much as a fate as befallen these way to wastelands. My body, something's wrong. I'm all out of energy. It seems that the solar energy in my body was drained by this device during my imprisonment. Now I'll get it. Those Vidi troops fools means to use the stolen energy to fire the laser. There's not a lot of time before the cannon fires. Sorry to ask, but please return to Leomon and ask for his advice. My beloved Witch Wastelands are in danger. I wish I could fight with you, but this body would only get you in the way. Sorry to ask right after you rescued me, but for the sake of restoring peace to this land, lend us your strength. Okay guys, Shiny Greymon over here, after you do the quests in the Way to Wasteland, he will be standing at the location where we can find Leomon.
Now then.
And he will be recruitable later in the game, but we need to do a lot more before we can recruit Shiny Greymon to the city. So let's get outside, and once more, go back to Leomon. When you're doing this part of the quest line with the Medi troops and the Vidi troops war, it's all also a good idea or advantage to you if you have a Digimon with fire attacks, like Phoenixmon over here. You can also use the Agumon Digivolution lines, because all of those, if you have the non-black version, you will actually have fire attacks, and you can find a lot of other Digimons who also are able to use fire attacks. So it's only up to you what squad or what team you're going to use, but be sure to use at least one fire Digimon, because the fire attacks will of course do more to the Vegemons, because you have power advantage. So we are once again back to Leomon. Let's talk to her.
Oh, you succeeded in rescuing Shiny Greymon. I see. Shiny Greymon must have been exhausted. That damn Rosemon to think they plan to burn down all the way to Wasteland with that laser. We have to stop the plan no matter what it takes. But just in case, let's evacuate the Digimon around here. I'll stay here and direct things. Please head to the headquarters in the Rose Palace and prevent them from firing that laser. The Oasis Wastelands and the lives of all the Digimon who live there are counting on you. Good luck.
Once again, we are at the Palace of Thorns. Come on, Regimon, go away.
Great! That went great! Wonderful!
So now, we have to go inside and fight Rosemon and her minions who stand in our way. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh. That was close.
Hey, everyone!
We are fully healed. Let's do it. Come on, guys, you can take him. Do it.
Nice hit.
He was quite strong to take down, but we managed. What was I doing? I see I was under Rosemon's spell. How embarrassing. I support neither the meat nor the veggie faction. I look forward to the day you end this conflict. And this is how you can recruit HerculesKabuterimon to join the city. Much to go, come on, guys.
Good aim! Way to go! Shake it off! Keep your eyes open! Please! Get up!
Okay, we need the EX evolution now!
You're okay!
We got it!
Go get him!
EX evolution!
Now we need it more than ever.
We will stop you, Rosemon.
Akugat, it leaves!
Alright! Yeah! Keep going! Stay calm!
Oh, she still do quite an amount of damage on us. But we will use Akudata's leaves on her again, and maybe this will be her end. Attack!
Phew, we did it, guys. Oh, it can't be. If it comes to this, I'll hypnotize you. It didn't work on you. I'll see. You're human, and that partner, you have triumphed, Tamer. As promised, I will stop the laser. It's not likely I hate the meat troops anyway, and I could care less about winning this war. Thank you for stopping me. Being queen of this castle was fun, if only for a while. In exchange for this castle, I feel for that guy's smooth talk. Ah, this defeat feels like freedom. I am so refreshed. Next, I'll try to go to the city. I can't wait to see what awaits me in that new place. Oh, that guy, give my regards to my Otismon the next time you meet him, okay? And this is how you stop the war between the meaty troops and the veggie troops. And this is also how he recruit Rosemon to the city.
So, do you remember the Digimon that earlier that couldn't sleep? The item that he needs is right here. You got Rosemon's favorite virtual memory. A form pillow. Let's go back and return it to him. And talk to Leomon.
Over here!
Got a second? Made my day. Made my day.
Here. Yeah, yeah! Then. Here you go. Come on, eat up.
Okay, guys, right now we can go down to the Digimon over here and give him the item that he will require so he once again can sleep. Let's take these mons out. Come on, guys.
Starlight explosion.
Ready?
And he still wants to fight us, okay. We'll take that Shamanmon down too. Bring it on. He did. Let's talk to this Digimon again. You found a useful sleeping aid, have you? Pillow, an object humans use when they sleep, huh? I lay it under my head like this. To think some people sleep like... Oh, this frankness, this is Rosemon repeated hypnotic scent. Yes, this will certainly help me slumber. You have sound judgment, human. Human wisdom. That's an unfathomable thing. It seems I must continue to associate with all of you. So this is how you recruit Antylamon to the sea. Quite hard to say, but let's go to Leomon and we will end this episode. Let's get what we can get. Money are short, so let's take everything that we can and resell it. We can also, I can see we can upgrade our tent, which we can camp and heal up and store more items that we can upgrade in the city with Greymon. He can upgrade our tent, but it will cost us about 10,000, so we need to have more money than what we got now. But let's talk to Leomon. You stop stopped Rosemon from firing the laser. That's amazing. Our long battle is finally over and peace once again have returned to this land. All of this thanks to your hard work. The Midi troops know all of us Digimon in Wacho Wastelands. Thank you. You are truly the saver of me and our friend. Now that I think about it, former allies and enemies are working together in Floria, aren't they? The battle between the Midi and Wacho troops was indeed intense, but in a way it made all of us stronger. In that sense, the battle may not have been for nothing. Yeah, of course, I'll come help. So this is how you also recruit Leomon to join the city, and you have to do the whole quest line between the war between the Midi troops and Veti troops to be able to recruit him as well. So be sure to do that, and along the way you can recruit all the other Digimons. So let's go back to the city and we'll end this episode.
Hey everyone!
Got a second? Made my day. Made my day.
Our prosperity is now at 70. Quite nice. Okay guys, so this was part 10 and I hope that you like it. Was a bit longer than the other episode. I want to make part 10 a bit special, and we have now finally also in this episode got a new team of megas. I have shorted out the training session because it takes very long to get two Digimons from baby stage to mega evolution, so I just shorted that out so we can do more of the story together. If you want to see the training bit and the hard grinding, be sure to comment that below in the comment section so you can let me know. Or if not, if this is okay, that's also just okay. I'll just continue that. But this was part 10, and I hope to see you next time in Digimon World Next Order. Goodbye.